how many of us can say we are proud of our recycling habits or that we even recycle at all? The United States has become a nation of careless, wasteful consumers. To produce, process, and dispose of materials such as plastics is harmful to the environment, waste materials, and uses an abundance of energy. What the United States should be doing is creating more bioplastics rather than plastic bottles. These bioplastics are made completely from plants and recycled plastics. Making the switch to bioplastics only will reduce the carbon footprint and be more environmentally friendly. Some companies have already started producing bioplastic bottles, such as Coca-Cola. Do you ever get bored in class and start reading the water bottle in front of you because this is more interesting than the lecture you're in? Ever notice how small the recycle symbols are? Something's a little wrong with that, don't you think? Plastic water bottles and plastic bags are a commonly used product of everyday life. Many of us use bottled water because it is convenient or we are convinced it is better quality than tap water. Many studies show that bottled water is not any better than tap water, and it's actually tap water to begin with. The millions of barrels of oil it takes to produce the yearly amounts of bottled water in the U.S. are enough to fuel millions of cars for a year. You could have more gas money if you get yourself one of those fancy purpose tumblers and started drinking tap water, and you are helping the environment. How about all those plastic bags you have stuffed together in one big bag for those days you need to grab one on the go? Plastic bags are an unnecessarily wasteful use of fossil fuels. Okay, so you're thinking, info overload and I'm only one person, I won't make a difference, or it won't matter anyway. Invest in a few recycled grocery bags. I know you've seen them at the grocery store kind of staring at you, making you feel guilty. Don't leave them in the bottom of your pantry. Take them with you and actually use them at the grocery store instead of ending up with a heaping pile of plastic bags to throw away. Get to know your local recycling initiatives. Lee County has single-stream curbside recycling, which means all the recyclables can go in one bin. FGCU is also a great example for encouraging recycling. I'm sure you've noticed the blue bins next to the green waste bins in almost every hallway of every building. And if you are completely nose to book on campus, then our first field trip on sustainability should have brought it to your attention. You can put almost anything in the recycle bins except those lovely plastic bags you should have gotten rid of anyway. FGCU has one specific container for the plastic bags and will take them to Publix, who actively recycles plastic bags. We may be the almighty United States of America, but we could probably take some recycling pointers from Canada. It was found in a study in Ontario, Canada, that having garbage disposal fees greatly increased the amounts of recycling. By limiting the amounts of bags allowed and charging a fee for disposal, we can give a gentle push to create larger amounts of recycling. If we continue to ignore the environmental threat plastic bottles and plastic bags pose on the environment, we are going to suffer the consequences. Without proper recycling, our landfills will continue to fill and cause pollution, and our resources will continue to deplete. We need to make the switch to bioplastics, recycle, and eliminate the unnecessary use of plastic bottles and plastic bags. With a little bit of effort, we can each make a difference.